that.
Steps is a place that includes everybody, anybody that's a dance lover. There are classes here that in the evening that people just go crazy in hip-hop classes or swing classes or jazz classes or performance classes that we have in the evening. And there's the widest range of opportunity for anybody who loves the dance to have a good time here. We're very inclusive and anybody can come here and have an experience that is warm and challenging and gives you everything you could ever dream of in a dance experience.
Nobody's intimidated. You know, I've stood behind Baryshnikov when I wasn't a professional, and everybody's on the same level in one way. You know, they're in the same room, they're not on the same level. I'm on Broadway now, and because of the demands of the show, you need to discipline yourself to take class every day. And if there wasn't a place like Steps where you go, you probably don't take class and you don't last as long and your performances aren't at that high a level because it's not, you know, usually on Broadway, you don't need to dance that much, but we need to dance a lot. So luckily we're facilitated by Steps in that way. And Steps is also a great place because I'll go see New York City Ballet or ABT. And it'll be interesting because I'll have been in class with those people that morning. And you know, you see how they work in class and you see how they perform, and it's always interesting and always inspiring, you know, to see how they put the lessons that we were learning and incorporate them into their performance. There's such a cross-section of people. There's professionals, there's ex-professionals, there's aspiring professionals.
I moved out here because I want to be an actress. I want to work on Broadway eventually. And this is a place to do it. I knew that I wanted to start taking dance classes. I hadn't really danced before I moved to New York City. And I was like, well, I need to explore. So I went online. I'd heard about Steps on Broadway, and I knew I wanted a studio that offered really good jazz classes, theater jazz classes, because that's like Broadway. And also very good ballet, because that's a very good basic training, and tap as well. So I looked at Steps class offerings, and I saw about their work study program. You can just call and schedule an appointment, and then there's an interview, and they accept the majority of people who apply. And then you get to help work in the studio, and then you get highly discounted classes, and this was the place for me. When you first move here, you're like, oh my gosh, ballet theater, New York City Ballet, these Broadway people, they're all here, oh my gosh.
Even though there are people in class like Mikhail Baryshnikov or members of City Ballet or American Ballet Theater,
they're all here taking class too, and actually a lot of them are really friendly. Like, they're not, you know, stuck up or snobby or anything. They're really friendly and nice. It's also nice to take class with them because you can start to meet them and like find out how they got to where they were. And actually a fair amount of them were actually on work study. Well, if I was to recommend to a student who is just moving to New York, I would say definitely before you come, I would say go online, look at the different dance studios, the different types of classes they offer, because make sure that it's going to offer lots of classes of what you're really interested in.
We offer classes in ballet, jazz, modern, contemporary, hip-hop and funk, tap, floor bar, theater dance, flamenco, Middle Eastern and belly dance, yoga, gyrokinesis, Pilates, exercise, master classes, and workshops in various disciplines.
When you come out here, come to the studio right away because you're not going to know many people probably, and a dance studio is a really great way to make friends because everyone's interested in the same thing that you are, and people are really, really nice and friendly here. It's all like, it's an artist community, you know.
You know, I think everybody's here for one reason, and that's to take class in a nice, open, sunny studio from some of the best teachers in the business.
There's an energy in New York that there isn't anywhere else. As soon as you get off the plane, and as soon as you start walking around the city, there's an energy to it. I came here about 3 times, and I hated New York. I couldn't wait to get back, and then all of a sudden I stayed, and that was 66, and I'm still here, you know. And I think if a student is interested in coming here for whatever reason, for the tap or the jazz or a little bit of both in the modern, that they look to see the kind of style to challenge them.
Certainly having come from a very classical background and studying
mainly only one form of dance, to finally find a place like this much later after my career is over, it's really exciting to know that students at the beginning of their career, even now throughout their careers, the professional dancers, the students beginning their life as a dancer, have access to this place. Everything that happens here creatively, every program that happens here creatively, the performance lab series, the performance opportunities that they get through watching and creating, the summer programs, the opportunity to be part of a company that's affiliated with Steps and to perform here and at outside venues. It's a very exciting hub of creativity, and it sort of bubbles when you come here. It's such an exciting place to be part of.
You come here, I think, for the experience of New York. Not only just the classes, it's getting here, dealing with the subways, you know, going out to eat and going to the theater, and there's a lot to do here. And I think if a student comes here at the right time of their life, it can be a wonderful experience.
The mission of the school is to provide a training ground for dancers, for the professional dancer. We pride ourselves in the fact that we have very high standards in terms of the artistic level.
You know, I come mainly for the class and to improve my technique, but then the side benefit is I get to see, you know, I get to mingle with the other people of the dance community.
Versatility in the company is important because you don't want to be limited to one type of dance. You get to do the classical, you get to do the dramatic, you get to do the character, you get to do the modern, the contemporary, jazz, tap. I mean, it's getting thrown at you year after year after year. This one minute you're doing a Patti Pont classical ballet, the next minute you're doing a Maris Cunningham piece.
We've all taken so many of the classes that we can recommend what teacher does what style, what level is really what level. And then I would say start taking class. And that's the best way to like meet people who keep taking your same classes, share your interests. Plus, you get to work on yourself in like the best place in the United States to dance. It's right here.